ये फॉर्मूलाज तो वी हैव ऑल सीन। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट सॉल्विंग द सम्स। अभी सॉल्विंग द सम्स में पहले आपके पास आता कंबाइंड इक्वेशंस ऑफ टू लाइंस। कंबाइंड इक्वेशंस ऑफ टू लाइंस में कुछ नहीं करना है आपके पास, यू विल हैव इक्वेशंस ऑफ टू लाइंस। अगर आपके पास इक्वेशंस नहीं है तो यू कैन यूज दिस फॉर्मूलाज, क्योंकि आपके पास अगर टू कोऑर्डिनेट्स है तो यू कैन मेक एन इक्वेशन यूजिंग दिस फॉर्मूला। अगर स्लोप और कोऑर्डिनेट है तो ये इक्वेशन यूज करके यू कैन लिख दी फॉर्मूला। y इंटरसेप्ट है और आपका स्लोप है तो यूज दिस। सो जो भी आपके पास होंगे वैसे यू विल गोना मेक एन इक्वेशन ऑफ ए लाइन, और वो दो इक्वेशन लाइन के वो दो इक्वेशंस को यूज करते हुए व्हाट यू गोना डू इज लाइक टू मल्टीप्लाई दोस टू इक्वेशंस। लेट्स डायरेक्टली टेक एन एग्जांपल। तो वी हैव एन एग्जांपल, फाइंड द जॉइंट इक्वेशन ऑफ ए लाइन। जॉइंट इक्वेशन ऑफ ए लाइन, पहले का इक्वेशन इज 3x plus 2y minus 1 is equal to 0. Let's take this line as u is equal to this thing, and another line va, uska equation hai x plus 3y minus 2 is equal to 0. You have x plus 3y minus 2 is equal to 0. Combined equation mein kuch nahi karna hai. Combined equation mein aapko ek line lenge u, then ye that will multiply by v and that is equal to 0. ये दो इक्वेशन को आपको सिर्फ मल्टीप्लाई करना है, और जो भी इक्वेशन होगा दैट विल बी द कंबाइंड इक्वेशन। नाउ लेट्स फाइंड द कंबाइंड इक्वेशन। कंबाइंड इक्वेशन फाइंड आउट करने क्या होगा, विल मल्टीप्लाई 3x + 2y - 1 एंड देन यू गॉट x + 3y - 2 इज इक्वल टू 0, करेक्ट। ये आपके ये हो गए। इसको यू नीड टू सॉल्व। सॉल्विंग कैसे होता है, लाइक पहला 3x को मल्टीप्लाई विद all these terms, if I have 3x will multiply with x, that will become 3x square, then 3x will multiply with 3y plus sign of plus, again 3 is a 9, 9xy, then 3x will multiply by minus 2, so minus 2 will be, so this will be plus 3x minus 2 will give you minus, and this will be minus 6, right? Up 3x to okay, after that you take 2y, 2y multiply by x, that is 2, let's write it alphabetically, 2xy, 2y multiplied by 3y, that will give you 2 into 3 is 6, y over y square, and then 2y multiplied by minus 2, so this will give you minus 4y, clear? Now, minus 1 will multiply with all this, so minus 1 multiplied by x will give you minus x into 3y will give you minus 3y, and minus 1 into minus 2 will give you plus 2. So this is the equation which we got in. But abhi isme kya hai, what you have to see, do you have any terms common? Abhi isme common terms kaun se hai, ye bhi xy, ye bhi xy. So let's write 3x square as it is, 9xy and 2xy will give you 11xy. Now, then let's take y square, aapke paas hai, that will give you 6y square. Then let's take x, minus 6x and minus x will give you minus 7x. Clear? Abhi kya bacha hai? Y bacha hai, yes. Minus 4y or minus 3y will give you minus 7y. And then you have plus 2. That is equal to 0. Clear? So now you got the answer is 3x square plus 11xy plus 6y square minus 7x minus y. Minus 7y plus 2 is equal to 0. So this is the answer. Combined equation mein you have to just multiply this equation and you will get the answer. Clear? Now this was your sum 1. Let's move on to this sum 2. Second sum mein what you got is like find the combined equation. Again you have to find the combined equation. Whether they use the word combined or joint, both are the same thing. Joint equation mein you have to multiply both the equation. But yaad ye rahe, first you have to make the equation. If the equation is available, then only you can multiply both the equation. Now, combine equation of a line passing through the origin. Ek line hai, okay, that is passing through the origin. Origin se pass hui hai. This is the origin, right? And they have given the angle, have inclination of 5 by 3 and 5 by 3. We got theta 1, angle aapke paas, that is 5 by 3. And second angle they have given is 5 by 3. y by w. That's the up equation का हमने दिए नहीं, we got only what theta. Theta क्या है अपना? Theta is slope, m is slope. ठीक है, when you know this slope, okay. एक इसमें we'll make one more change, y intercept वाला. अगर एक the line is passing through origin, ठीक है, अगर line is passing through origin, the line is passing through origin, so this equation became y is equal to mu x. Y intercept उसका zero होता है, origin से pass हुई है. ठीक है, when the lines are passing through origin, this will become y is equal to mu x. C नहीं था, C will become zero. फिर अब, so now, let's see, we got theta, that is the angle. ठीक है, and x और y तो अपन डालेंगे, तो only we need m. M लेके अपन इसका equation निकालना. Tan theta, like tan pi by 3. ठीक है, tan pi by 3 is how much brackets tan 60. Tan 60 is root 3. ठीक है, so this will become root 3 here. And tan 5 pi by 3 is minus 2. ठीक है, ये तो trigonometric tables में से will get this value. ठीक है, this is tan 60, tan 60 is root 3 और वो सबसे tan pi by 3 भी minus root 3 है, minus root 3. तो ये बहुत ज़्यादा value of m. ठीक है, let's take this as m1. I mean what this is, दो equations आपके ये है, slopes आपके lines के slopes you have it. Now the first equation आपका बनेगा u, अगर लेते u क्या होगा आपका u बाद में लेते, let's take y is equal to m1x, right? ये आपका equation बनेगा y is equal to root 3x. And second equation आपका, let's take y on that side, so this will be root 3x minus y is equal to 0. ठीक है, this is your u. Clear? Root 3x minus y is equal to y, आपका उधर जाके minus होगा, तो root 3x minus y is equal to 0. Clear? Y उधर जाके तो 0 जा रहा है, तो यार you write 0 on that this side of that side is minus y. Same. Now second estimate you have y is equal to m2 x. m2 अपना minus root 3 है, तो y is equal to minus root 3 x. minus root 3 x उधर ले लो, root 3 x plus y is equal to 0. Clear? Minus root 3 इधर आके plus root 3 होगा. मैंने got this two equation, इसको we will consider as v, right? दो equations आपके पास आ गए. अब combine equation find out करने के लिए आपको क्या करना पड़ेगा? Combine equation find out करने के लिए what you do, we multiply this two equation, u v करना पड़ेगा. That is root 3x minus y and root 3x plus y. Now, remember those identity, a minus b and a plus b. A minus b into a plus b will give you a square minus b square. ठीक है, I'll write that identity over here. A minus b multiplied by a plus b, this give you a square minus b square. ये identity जो आपने एक नाइन चैप्टर में पढ़ी थी, तो दिस इज, ठीक है, a is over here root 3 and b is y. तो a minus b and a plus b आपके पास आ गए, दिस विल गिव यू root 3 x square minus y square is equal to 0. इसका square लेटर that is 3x square minus y square is equal to 0. That's clear. So this is the combined equation of a and this case slopes here. So you have only slopes and they have said it takes passing through origin. ये वो origin से pass कर रहा है, तो using this formula we have to find. पहले याद रखना, we need to have the equations of the line. दो line है, उसके equations find out करना बहुत जरूरी है. Once you have the equation, then only you can have the combined equation of our line. Now, let's move on to the third sum. Now the third sum you have got is find the combined equation. ठीक है, अगेन यू हैव टू फाइंड द कंबाइंड इक्वेशन ऑफ ए लाइन. ठीक है, पासिंग थ्रू अ पॉइंट पी. ठीक है.